good evening.
Good afternoon. Welcome in our living room.
Yes.
And welcome on your first ever, I hope, we hope, absolute beginner's class for Argentine tango.
Hello. So, we always start our online classes normally with some red wine or some white wine, but tonight we're having a gin and tonic.
So I hope you served yourself also something nice and good.
Cheers!
Cheers to you. Thank you for joining.
Okay.
A quick introduction. This is Sven.
This is Sonia. And we teach tango in Brussels, in Bourg Saint-Pierre, and in Brussels
at
B-Tango. But at the moment, because of the confinement, we cannot teach our classes, so we decided to organize something in our living room for you.
Good. Today, the class will be in English. Vous pouvez aussi poser des questions en français si vous le souhaitez, ou en Nederlands, dat kan ook.
If you have any questions, please feel free to post them in the chat. Okay, we will go very quickly today because we only have half an hour. Normally, the Argentine tango, so born in Argentina, is actually an improvisation dance where the leader actually proposes movements to the follower, and we go out dancing socially with this dance.
So we will learn new structures, and in the weekly classes we variate, make variations, and learn how you can improvise on them so the follower can follow better. But today it's going to be only the structure, so you know a little basic step.
Yes, so we will try maybe to improvise a bit at the end of the class, but for now we're going to learn the structure. Okay,
so
ready?
Here we go.
Good. We're going to start with the basic step of tango, the short basic step of tango. It's called cuadrado. We will show first, and then you can separate, and then you can participate together. It starts with a side step, two steps forward, another side step, a change of weight, and then we add a back step to connect. And then we start over. Side, forward, forward, side, collect, we start over. Side, bam, 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 bam. We show from the other direction, and then we will try separately. So, side,
back,
forward, forward,
back,
side,
change,
and back to connect, and then start over. Side, forward, forward, side, collect. Okay, good.
We
all the leaders
yes.
behind me, and all the followers behind Sonia.
Yes, so we go slowly.
Good. So, we're gonna have the tango embrace now,
yes.
which normally is closed embrace, we will show later. The man's left arm is up, and the right one goes underneath her shoulder blade.
For the followers, it is your right arm, the palm of your right hand goes into his embrace. And you go with your left where the shoulder muscle
Six,
is.
Seven. And we start.
One.
Two.
Another
three,
back step.
Side. Change and connect.
One forward.
We start over. One.
To the side.
Two.
Back. Another
three,
back.
Side,
to the side. Change.
Connect.
And
two,
forward. To the
two,
side.
Three. Four,
to the side,
five,
and
change,
okay,
and
connect.
We're out of room. One more time. Five, six, seven, and one, two, three, side, change. We connect the step. One, again, forward, forward, side, and connect your step. Two,
side,
three,
back.
Four,
back and
five,
side.
Change and we're out of room. Good. You okay, Sonia?
I swallowed wrongly.
We assure you she's still healthy. Good. Okay, let's try that already together in the two directions. We will show. So first, the leaders will see the direction, and then we will change our direction so the followers can be behind us. So we go and side. Now pay attention, the first forward step of the leader is going to be on the outside of the partner. So on the outside leg, not to that side. One step, two steps, side, change of weight, and then we add the connecting back step, and we start over. Side, forward, forward, side, change, and connect.
And
side. Forward, forward, south changed. We will turn around.
Yes.
By the way, this is our dog.
We forgot to introduce Tana. And in weekly classes, she's always with us. So she's obviously here also today.
She's actually part of the team and correcting the dancers. Okay, let's
go.
5, 6, 7, and
side.
1, 2,
back,
3,
back and
4,
side. Change, 1 forward step, then side, back, back, to the side, change and forward, side, back, another back, side, and you collect.
Okay, good.
This is quadrado,
is
or short basic step.
Is that working for everybody? If you have any questions, please feel free to post them in the chat. We will try to answer them at our best. Now, some technical information, okay? Normally we dance tango in closed embrace. So normally we go closed embrace, the chest are together, the feet and the hips are a bit separated. In the beginning, we do advise a bit to dance in open embrace, so we have a bit more room for our feet not to step on her feet.
Yes, and the hands here in the embrace, they are actually the palms that are connecting. We are not strangling the fingers, just so you know.
Exactly.
These are details.
Now, there are some things to pay attention to. When the lady walks backwards, try not to go like this.
You will want to react as a natural reaction, going with the shoulders. Don't do that. Stay with your partner and react in the leg work. Leg goes first, the legs, and the chest with your partner.
Okay.
Yes?
It's a bit of a challenge in the beginning, this, but you will get used to it.
It's actually, if you keep in mind that you want to maintain this distance, it's easier. Here, you make the distance bigger. You don't want that.
Exactly. Now, for the leaders, I will show from the other side. Try not to go forward with the legs only, like only the legs and with the chest behind, because then the partner will not feel so much what you want her to do. So the idea is that you start more pushing forward the chest and the leg will follow also. Okay? In that way she can actually follow better the movements
that
I propose.
Yes, because probably we did not say it in the beginning, but Argentine tango is a dance where he proposes all the steps and I'm obliged to follow. So he better be clear. He better be clear, so I know what to do.
So it's a first. She's listening to me in our own living room.
He made a job out of it.
Okay.
So let's do that.
Good. Let's try that all together with music, everybody. So, just a second.
I hope you're fine, that the sound is good, that you can understand us in our English. Et si nous, sinon vous le posez en français aussi.
Ok. 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, 3, 4, change, back. 1, 2, 3, 4, change, and back. 1, 2, 3, 4, change, and back. Turn around towards you. 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2.
Back, side, change, over, and 1, 2, 3, side, collect, over, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 4, and 1, 2, 3, 4, change.
Try from the other position.
Yes.
5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, 3, 4. Change and back. 1, 2, 3, 4. Change and back. 1. Okay, very good.
Yes, I hope that is working. J'espère que ça marche pour vous.
By the way, so if you have a question, please feel free to post it in the chat. The music that we are listening to is a very, very old song, actually. It's from 1930, somewhere in this period, by Francisco Canaro. Just so you know that Argentine tango, we dance from music from the period 1930 until the 1960s, in those years. Okay.
And in our weekly classes, we let you know and encounter more of this music, so we can tell you a bit about history and stuff like that. So this is also what we are doing in the weekly course.
Very nice, Jim. These online classes are very bad for our living, though.
We have to work out a lot.
Okay, good. We propose another step, a bit more complicated. This step is called ocho cortado. Now, it looks like this. We will show first. The same beginning, so we start with the same beginning of cuadrado, but then we're going to rebound and return from where we came. Now, we will also make a side step that changes direction diagonally. Then we turn the partner and then she steps forward. This is called ocho,
a turn,
change of weight, and then we exit. We show it again. So, the same beginning, a rebound, a diagonal step, change of direction, ocho for the lady, exit. We show once more, then we can all participate.
Yes.
So, the same beginning.
So, rebound step for the follower, forward,
change of direction,
diagonal,
we change the direction of the partner,
and a new step, and turn, wait to exit with him.
Exactly. Okay, let's try to separate us first. Now, for this movement, we have need a bit more space, so I will be enjoying my drink, and Sonia
and
will be showing
work,
it
ladies,
and practice it with you ladies.
So, let's try that together. I go slowly and we do it about 4 or 5 times. So let's try together to the side. Back step, another back step. This one you return forward, one more forward step, and then you imagine a diagonal line. On this line, these 2 feet, they will twist. He will lead it to you. Transfer of the weight to your right foot. You step. And then you make a pivot in front of your partner, where you exit together. Let's do that again. To the side, back step, another back step, which you rebound, forward movement, forward step, diagonal step, 2 feet on the floor, you make a twist, transfer of weight to right, you step with right, and you step with left, and you turn on it. Exit. Let's do that 3 more times. And side, back. Rebound, forward. Forward, diagonal. Twist on 2 feet, shift the weight to right, step with left, pivot. Exit. A little bit quicker. And you go side, back, rebound, step forward, forward, diagonal, twist, shift, the weight, step, bit left, turn, exit, and ultima vez before he gets out of his chair.
Okay, I'm staying.
5 times I told him.
How was my problem?
No, I know. And diagonal, you do the twist.
We will cut that out of the video.
No, we won't.
It's live.
So, leaders, up to you. Ladies, we can enjoy the drink.
Maybe the ladies can practice and you can still do it.
I'm gonna take a drink and we'll do it together.
Okay. So, I will be explaining and the ladies can practice behind Sonia a little bit in silence, okay? Try silence. Okay. Good. But I need more space than that. Move. Okay. Good. So, for the leaders. And we go side, forward. Now, we go touch the floor with left, we rebound, we make a back step here with left, and then we go diagonal, and now we're going to twist and turn the partner a bit, so she turns inside your arms. Then transfer the weight, so she starts to step in front of you, then change the weight, turn her back in front, and exit with left, side, change. And then we start with the connecting step, back. 1, 2, rebound, and back step, diagonal, turn the partner, weight on left, change your weight, we exit, side, collect, And one back, two, three, rebound, back. During this moment, the lady steps on that side of you. We go diagonal, turn the partner, transfer the weight to left, change, exit with left. One more time, back, one, two, three, return, back, diagonal, turn the chest, weight on left, change, and exit. Okay, good. I don't know about you, but I prefer to do this together with a partner. If you're by yourself, no problem, you can, of course, continue.
You can even learn both steps, one of the leader and one of the follower, if you're eager.
All together, five, six, we go very slowly, seven, and one, two, rebound. Now I invite her to step on this side, okay? My back step with left, then diagonal step, turn the chest and the partner, transfer the weight back to left, okay? Now invite her to step, change the weight, and exit. Again, with the connecting step, one, two,
back
three.
Step. Another back
rebound.
Step.
Rebound.
Rebound forward.
Back.
Forward.
Diagonal twist.
On 2 feet. And then you step.
Change. And exit. Okay, one more time. Five, six, seven, and one, two, three.
Rebound.
Rebound.
Forward.
Diagonal.
Step and turn.
And exit. Okay, let's try once more.
Yes.
I would also prefer to do it with a partner. Where is my partner? I don't know.
Let's try that once more.
Go on, maybe one or two more weeks after confinement. Six,
and
seven, and one, two, three.
Rebound, forward, forward, diagonal, then the twist. Weight shift on your right, step left, and turn. Exit.
Okay. By the way, if the neighbors are watching, this is how we normally dress in our living room.
Pinocchio is also in the house.
And
to
one,
the side.
Two, three.
Rebound. Forward step.
Diagonal.
The twist. You step and turn.
And exit.
Exit.
Okay. Good.
So just a little note. He's leading everything. And he's also deciding the exit.
Bonsoir, Dani! Good. Okay.
I was saying that if he decides on the exit, you collect and you simply wait for the exit because you will want to go into a back step. He's leading it. So
exactly.
He cannot.
So she needs to wait. Yes, okay. Now, some technical information. So the same applies for the follower.
Don't go back with the shoulders.
Never. So, and also when you now rebound in this movement.
Here, especially, when you now want to do the other forward step, you will be, it's like his leg is in the way because you're in that right, wrong position. If you are here and then you transfer the weight now, you will lose the equilibrium and fall into the step. So maintain the space in the upper body when doing the rebound.
So come with
come
the
towards,
chest towards the partner in the forward step.
Towards him.
Okay.
Then you have a diagonal step.
Okay. And now, especially for the followers, in the moment of, so here, now in the moment of this step, don't go like that with your leg only, but go with the upper body. Push yourself to that step, okay?
So you specifically want to feel the change of weight from your left leg to your right leg first and then make the step and not the other way around. Where you are here and then just do this.
Good. For the leaders, fairly simple. Just try when you want to do the rebound and you want to return, when you go forward here, you don't want to go to the next step from this leg in extension. So that knee needs to actually bend and then you can touch the floor and return, okay? So if you go from an extended leg, she will get too much information. So look, from the extended leg, she will get too much information and she will actually want to continue the step. So therefore, we anticipate the step. So I go forward, bend, and then I touch and return. Okay, that is all for that step. Let's practice with music all together. Let's dance to, well, let's dance to the same song. Okay, let's start very, very slowly. 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Sometimes I was taking a little bit more time for the moment that she's making the change of direction. So in the beginning, we recommend to slow down that part. So if everything is on the beat, so if you have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, this part I would consider 2 counts in the beginning. Then this 1 beat, and now 3, 4, 2 counts again, and then we get back into the normal rhythm. Okay, so there is 2 parts where we slow down a little bit in order to...
So we get familiar to dancing with each other, he leading and I follow.
Yep.
Yes?
Okay. I suppose you're doing very well in your living room there. And now we can add...
Is there a question?
You are, Emma, yeah, much better than last week already. Very good, guys.
Good.
Hi, Sergei.
Good to see you!
Sergei Livatov, you remember?
Yeah, he sent us an email. I forgot.
Yes. She forgot to tell me.
Sorry. But good that you're there.
Okay, let's make a small movement for the followers, and like a little adorno, it's called.
An adorno is a little embellishment.
Theoretically. So here, when she's in the sidestep, she's going to make a small circle with the leg.
So you can do this.
Okay, we'll show it from the profile. So when she is arriving there, she will take the leg and make a small circle. So she
for those of you who have some classical background, it's like I make a little rond de jambe on the floor.
Rond de jambe.
A round de jambe.
Okay.
Rond de jambe.
So she's trying to seduce me with the legs in tango. Okay, that's the idea. Okay. Let's try it. 6, 7. And all together, 1, 2, 3,
rebound, step.
Rebound,
forward,
we arrive here,
try again, no. And now, You go on the wrong side and step.
And then
forward.
The same turn. Way. Okay.
Don't bother if you don't get it right away. You can rewind it.
Yep.
Well, exactly. After we finish the class.
Okay, let's try again. 7 and 1. The dog is drinking water. 3.
Rebound step.
4.
4. Diagonal.
Turn the leg.
Yes.
Down. And exit. Okay, we have another question there. Okay, good. Okay, we have almost.
So we can maybe make a summary of what we have done.
Yes.
What you have done. And.
Hello, Paula.
If the lady is willing to go to the basket, we can continue. Very
okay.
Nice, my dear.
So tonight we did the quadrado. So.
Basic step.
Basic step.
Short.
Short basic step.
We connect it with the back step.
Connect the back step. And we can repeat it. We also did. This is called ocho cortado. So, ocho cortado is what we were just doing. Version number 1, without embellishment. Version number 2, the one the ladies would prefer, of course, at home, is the one where you show off the leg. Yes. Okay. Good. For the men, we just try to be connected with the chest more, like have a little bit of presence. Not very like.
It's not tense.
Tense
and it's
or
not
force,
muscle. It's just.
You can see.
Presence.
It's not muscle. So we just present. Okay. We're also not like this, and we're not strong and tense. But we just try to have some very nice.
It's still Argentine tango. So the Argentine guys, they are like.
Yeah. And we try to present. Grow a little bit inside our bodies. Okay, good. Let's
enjoy.
Try, enjoy what?
The steps we're going to do now.
Yes. Okay, so we're going to turn
this
on.
This is also some new thing for us.
We're going to turn on the last song.
Yes.
And for this last song, we are not counting the beats. You can just try from those three little suggestions that we showed you to improvise with those elements. Okay?
Enjoy
the last tango.
We come back after.
Yes, we will turn on a little bit more romantic song for this. And romance.
Solamente probar.
Voila, voila, voila. That was your first tango class, everybody. Good.
Well done.
Well done, I hope. We hope you enjoyed that.
Here's to you.
Here's to you.
Yes, we hope you enjoyed it.
Everybody stay safe, we thank you. So next week, if you are interested, you can join us again for another tango class. But this time will be on Monday at 8:10, so 8:10, on our YouTube channel, so you can also find the video there. So this Monday, don't worry, we will be sending you some spam in the next days. Don't worry. Also, these classes are completely free, but we added a small donation link
if you like.
So please feel free if you want.
Support culture.
To support
dance.
The dance culture. Okay?
In any case, thank you very much for participating, maybe making some room in your living room like we did here. And we hope you stay safe and healthy. And your family and friends as well.
Cheers.
See you next time.
Bye bye.
See you next time. Bye bye.